for you just to sit down and listen to the word of God. It's not by accident.